Good afternoon. This is going to be a really quick one. I'm not doing any gear here. This is purely two lots of leveling. So my galactic power now is 3,023,532. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the two 60 level 60 Night Sisters up to 85. I might do some abilities as well. But oh, hang on. So before we do that, here she is here, Night Sister initiate, level 60, 17,319 health, 9,612 protection, 163 speed. Not expecting to see dramatic changes here, but I am about to blow a lot of, actually not a lot, all of my credit heist from yesterday, but territory battle preps plus also events in October with Night Sisters. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, it's 1,400 increase on my galactic power. Wow. So, just to revisit, Night Sister initiate. 21,706 health, 9,000 protection won't have changed. All we did was increase the level, but everything else is looking good. She's only gear level 7. What I will also do is I'll do the... My purple mats are going. We need goodies back in Cantina store, I think. She's not getting the Omega, no. And finally, what was this one? Severing strike, deal physical damage to target enemy with a percentage chance to render the target immune to positive status effects for 2 turns. Wow, I'm gonna go under 300 purple mats for the first time in I don't know how long. So it's 3 Omegas she has at the moment. I wonder if she'll be getting anything additional. So deal physical damage to target enemy with a 60% chance to render the target immune to positive status effects for 2 turns, and increased 75% with the Omega, which is we've already established she's not getting yet. Okay, so that's Night Sister initiate up to level 75. Which means that only Acolyte is now not level 85. Here's my Acolyte. So just under 12,000 health, 6,000 protection. She's a bit quicker, isn't she? 173. And we'll just scroll through those numbers there. So, how to increase your galactic power by 2,838. Nice one. And of course I can also just max up. Oh, almost did it. Okay, so there she is now with 14,000 health, protection hasn't changed. There are the other numbers. As I say, it was more to get ready. I can do some gearing once the refresh has come in. That way, I'm gonna just utilize it's trying to balance everything out. So, I'll do the gearing with my 600s or my 600, if that makes sense. That's it. So, all my Night Sisters are now level 85. Thank you for watching.